This is a Air Jordan 1 Rush Shadow High review.
This is the front of the box.
The box that it comes with is a standard Jordan 1 box.
This is the sizing tag of the shoe. This is me taking out the shoes out of the box for the first time.
That rip wasn't even me, that came straight from Nike.
To be honest, the quality of the shoe is okay compared to others.
The shoes come with an extra set of laces, which are a mint green, and they match the tab of the tongue.
The lateral side of the shoe, the medial side of the shoe, the top of the shoe.
The tab of the tongue isn't a normal Jordan 1 tab. The upper consists of like three different colors, an olive color, a bronze color, and a black color. The black is in like a pebbled leather, and the olive color is in a nubuck, and then the bronze color is also in leather.
The midsole of the shoe.
The color of the midsole is like a cream color.
The outsole of the shoe. It is like a Jordan 1.
Retail for a pair of these is $170, and resale is also looking around 170 to the 190 range, so they're sitting about retail too. So these aren't good for reselling now, but they might be a good hold. Sizing on this is true to size. Jordan 1s normally fit true to size, but if you want, you can try them in store.
Subscribe.